Now you've got this remarkable partisan division in the court. That's unprecedented in living memory. And I think it seriously puts in jeopardy the single most important factor that gives the court credibility, which that the justices are trying to figure out in a reasonably neutral way what the law is.